Position settings can be activated when needed. These help to precisely align tips within the wells or to stop tips at a desired height. Go into the position settings menu from the toolbox. From here, you can activate or deactivate the feature which guides you directly into the wells. This is called tip align. But before this is activated, the instrument needs to be taught where the center of the wells is. This can be done by entering the head alignment. In this menu, you can teach the instrument exactly where you want it to guide you when you activate the tip align. This can be done in either position A or B. Once done, simply enter tip align and activate. You'll notice that there are three strengths. The highest is strength 3. When activated, this will essentially only allow you to move the pipette to exactly where you defined in the head alignment. Strength 2 is a useful setting because it will guide you to where you want to go, but still allow some freedom to move quickly left or right. This is especially useful for performing tip touch-offs. Strength 1 is similar, just with a weaker guidance. Setting a Z height will also ensure that the pipette tips do not go below a certain height. This is especially useful when defining the bottom of your labware. A different value can be set on both positions A and B, or if multiple heights are needed, for example when stacking plates, a custom program can be used to program as multiple heights.